my sissy squat setup with the help of a power rack and a barbell. So as you see, I position the bar right at the top of my calves, just below the knees. Feet are shoulder width apart. And in the beginning, you can place a box or a little bench behind you just for safety. Your workout partner can also hold your feet for you, or you place two dumbbells over your feet, slowly going down and up. There and up. It's a great quad blaster exercise, guaranteed.